A 17-year-old boy is dead, though, after a crash in Dodge County last night. It happened on County Highway G near State Highway 1660 in the town of Lowell. Authorities say the teen missed the curve, lost control of the vehicle, and went off the roadway. He was pronounced dead at the scene. No other vehicles were involved. The crash there remains under investigation.